Some of the mid-end hardware has finally caught up with the not-so-polished Sniper Ghost Warrior 3. Yes, it is still hard to run this game on 60+ frames per second even after all these years. If you do not have an older high-end graphics card or a more modern mid-end graphics card, I would highly suggest you to aim for the playable 30+ frames per second. It is just the reality of how things are going for this game, and this sadly will not all of a sudden make your game run at 3 times more frame rate than before. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Sniper Ghost Warrior 3 and then press load the optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the restore default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Nearby.
Locate and neutralize the enemy. I got him in my sight. Defensive positions! Enemy must be nearby. Search the perimeter. Careful, don't stick your neck out.